people are walking around, right? Got the guy who makes $100,000 a year. Got the cop who knows how much he fucking makes. You got the city worker over there, man, making minimum wage. You know, everybody. It doesn't matter, everybody. You know, all it takes is one freaking disaster. Man-made, natural, unnatural. Okay? And those guys are going to be standing right next to us out here, right? And this is going to be the fucked up part. We're going to sit there and we're going to look at them. You know, look at the guy that makes $100,000. We'll look at the cop. We'll look at the person. We'll remember everything they freaking did. Remember everything they did. Right? Everything. And then you know what we're going to do? We're going to end up helping them. Because we're out here and we already know what it's like to be out here. Right?
James 5. Go to now, ye rich men. Weep and howl for your miseries that shall come upon you. Your riches are corrupted, and your garments are moth-eaten. Your gold and silver is cankered, and the rust of them shall be a witness against you, and shall eat your flesh as it were fire. Ye have heaped treasure together for the last days. Behold, the hire of the laborers who have reaped down your fields, which is of you kept back by fraud, crieth. And the cries of them which have reaped are entered into the ears of the Lord of Sabaoth. Ye have lived in pleasure on the earth, and been wanton. Ye have nourished your hearts as in a day of slaughter. Ye have condemned and killed the just, and he doth not resist you. Be patient therefore, brethren, unto the coming of the Lord. Behold, the husbandman waiteth for the precious fruit of the earth, and hath long patience for it, until he receive the early and latter rain. Be ye also patient, establish your hearts, for the coming of the Lord draweth nigh. Grudge not one against another, brethren, lest ye be condemned. Behold, the judge standeth before the door. Take, my brethren, the prophets who have spoken in the name of the Lord, for an example of suffering affliction and of patience. Behold, we count them happy which endure. Ye have heard of the patience of Job, and have seen the end of the Lord, that the Lord is very pitiful and of tender mercy.